My wife is merely unwell. You made me a promise when you asked if you might continue to visit her that you would say nothing of what she told. I expect you to keep that promise, even between husband and wife. Good afternoon.
Whatever are we doing here, sir? This is the magician's house.
Why, to discover our heart's desire, Stephen. The very thing that she would give her world for.
Sir, must you take people like this? From the order of their house? From those who love them?
Oh, who loves her, Stephen? Not the magician. He has abandoned her. Who loves Lady Paul with her dreary disposition? And who loves you? No, it is best for you all to be at my house, where it is known you're of kingly birth and no one frowns at this.
I am so very tired, sir.
We must listen to her, Stephen. We must pay very close attention to what she says and what she does. We must find the correct moment. And when we have it, we can carry her to Lost Hope, where she will be loved and admired as no man has loved or admired her.